Hey, Sean.
Yeah, what's up, big man?
Not much. What are you doing?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
I brought... Oh, hello, Arthur.
And what's she doing?
She's doing nothing, too.
What exactly are you planning?
Just a little late robbery, Arthur. Nothing a serious fella like yourself needs to worry about.
And you need to get Mary-Beth killed as well as yourself?
Away with yourself, Arthur Morgan. We'll be getting rich, not killed.
Besides, Arthur, I'm so bored, I'd rather be shot.
If you insist, I'm in.
We don't want you in. We got this ourselves.
I've seen you fight, little feller. You can kill any one of us, but I ain't letting you take her out robbing, not without an extra gun.
But she'd be acting, not fighting.
Sounds good. Come on then, let's go rob this. What are we robbing?
A stagecoach some fella told me about.
Oh, wonderful. Come on, you can tell me more on the ride. Where are we heading?
Back up north. It's coming down from Valentine. I know a great spot to set up an ambush. Just don't start acting like you're the lead on this, like you always do.
Wouldn't dream of it. Hey there, girl.
Ari, follow me.
Son of a bitch.
So, Mary-Beth, like I said, you'll be at the side of the road to flag them down. Give them some sob story.
Yes, of course. Easy enough.
We'll be hiding up above. Once they're unawares, I'll put in a few shots to let them know we mean business. Then move in fast to hold them up. Arthur, I guess you can watch and give us marks out of 10.
Right now, you're at a 1.
Jesus. Can't believe you had to tag along and it's just to keep an eye on the girl. Remember the crap you gave me for turning up at that train job with Marston and Charles?
I'm keeping an eye on you, not her. I know she's solid.
All right. Very funny.
Hey, she's probably robbed more folk than both of us put together.
I wouldn't go quite that far.
Mary-Beth can pick a pocket faster than you can play, believe me.
Let's cut up here. It'll be quicker.
First time we laid eyes on her, she was being chased by 3 real angry-looking fellas. And we thought, oh, that poor young girl getting picked on like that. But she had a bag full of wallets and gold watches.
Happy memories, I'm sure. So will you two write about that in your journals? Can we get back to the matter at hand here? My job, that I've brought you both in on.
We're ready, Sean.
Yes, keep your hair on.
Constant shite these English give me. All right, just over this ridge, there's a spot that should give us a good view of the road. Let's leave the horses here so they're out of sight. We want a rifle with a scope, if you got one. We'll be back a bit from the road.
Such a privilege to be instructed by the master himself.
This way. See the road down there, Mary-Beth?
She ain't blind.
Come on, you two. This is gonna be...
All right, Arthur. Me and you will take cover behind that log over there.
Okay. You're the boss. Beth.
Well, all right then.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course she knows what she's doing.
As soon as the shooting starts, get low and get the hell out of there, okay?
Of course.
Here it comes. I'll put in a couple of shots to spook them, like, and then we'll move in.
Are you sure about that?
Your eyes ain't what they used to be, old fella.
If you say so.
Thank you.
Hey! Thank you.
Shit.
Hey! What's the trouble here, miss?
Thank God. I seem to have got myself all spun around out here. My horse ran off, and well, I don't know where I am. You must think I'm such a feather brain. What's your name, sir?
Lawrence.
Oh, Lawrence. Would you gentlemen possibly give me a ride to the nearest town?
It's a banking stage, miss. We can't be picking up passengers.
Come on, Harry. Nice young girl like that. And I'm sure we can make an exception.
Be a good time.
What are you doing?
I thought you were just gonna threaten him.
They seem threatened to me.
Mary-Beth.
Told you.
We'll split it up later. We better get out of here.
I like how you swan into this at the last minute and then make off with all the money.
Split up and meet back at camp. Go! We don't have time to hang around.
All right.